is going on in my head.
You tell me, what's it like to have two personalities? Because it's not like you're hearing voices. You are both yourself and Silverhand simultaneously.
Didn't come here for the philosophy lecture.
It's not philosophy. It's neurobiology.